There's the 0-2 pitch from Seth. That swung on, a fly ball to left field, did pretty well. On the move, Casas near the track, looks up, and it's gone! A three-run homer, and the Rivercats lead it 4-3. Just muscled that inside the left field foul pole. The Rivercats have a 4-3 lead. Wow, is he strong. I can't believe he was able to get enough of it to get it out of the ballpark. He didn't hit all that well. But it's a three-run shot and a one-run lead for the Rivercats.